of family. She looked at her paintings on the tower walls. Finally, it all started to make sense.
I am the Lost Princess!
Rapunzel realized that Mother Gothel had kept her prisoner.
And I'm the
best!
Let me use my hair!
Then Flynn arrived. Mother Gothel hurt him badly, but Flynn wouldn't let Rapunzel heal him. Instead, he cut her magical hair so she would be free. Mother Gothel was destroyed.
Cure my nutrient.
Flynn closed his eyes. He was gone. Rapunzel wept, and a tear fell on Flynn. He was saved. There was magic in Rapunzel's tears, too. Rapunzel returned to the kingdom with Flynn, Maximus, and Pascal. The king and queen were overjoyed to see their daughter. Although Rapunzel's hair was no longer magical, she was happier from that day on.